Hey guys, it's Sunday and I wanted to share with you guys one of the packages that we got on Friday. The boys have been waiting for us to open it, but we just haven't had the time to yet. It is the Little Tykes Tunnel and Dome Climber. It was sent to me from Little Tykes to review, and the review will be on the 411 Mamas channel and blog. So make sure you guys are subscribed to the 411 Mamas and that you follow our blog, because we are going to be posting reviews on toys that you guys can possibly buy for your kids on Christmas or for Christmas. But yeah, we're just gonna wait for daddy's day off, and then we're gonna put this together in the backyard for Carson to play with, and then we'll take the review from there. Yes, love.
Christmas of the box of my car that I ride on all day. Is this the size of the box of my car?
It was, huh? Kind of. I had leftover fried chicken last night and I just turned it into buffalo wings. I mixed it with some butter and some hot sauce, and I'm gonna have it with some ranch. I'm such a fat ass, aren't I? But the boys are having their lunch right now. I haven't been vlogging, you guys, because I don't know, I just felt like I needed to catch up on my vlogs from last weekend. I had a lot of editing to do, but I just haven't had the time to. Like, I'm barely uploading my Disney vlog right now. My parents have been in Hawaii all week. They're coming home tomorrow, so I haven't really had help from my mom like I usually do with the kids. But my mother-in-law's here and she has Kalea right now. But when she has Kalea, it's like that's the time I have to like clean up and do whatever else I need, because Gerald's been busy working too. So that's why we haven't been vlogging, but hopefully we'll try to vlog more this week. We'll see. Carson is helping me bring Kalea's high chair closer to me in the kitchen while mommy cooks. It's just us, and God bless you, honey bear. Ooh, God bless you.
Just Kalea, you and me.
Yeah, Isaiah's still sleeping. Isaiah actually doesn't have school today or tomorrow. I think it's Veterans Day tomorrow, right? But yeah, I'm just trying to make us breakfast right now. Isaiah still asleep? Yeah. Okay, go watch TV until mommy's done cooking. Morning there, Isaiah. Did you sleep well? Just a little bit of butter for Kalea, okay? I love this maple syrup. It's so bomb. My kids like it too. Thank you, Isaiah, for helping me. I don't know why I haven't added this to any of my monthly favorites. I totally replaced my Pam spray for this months ago, and this is so much better. I love this stuff. I think I have mentioned it. I don't know. I need to look back at that stuff.
Oh, no, no. Clap your hands, baby girl, girl, girl. Can you show me how you clap your hands? Look. Okay, what's this? Look. What's this? A peekaboo! A bug! Can you show me your pretty, pretty princess smile?
I don't know if I've showed this to you guys yet, but here's Spike. He moved in the garage because he was just making Isaiah's room really stinky. You like stinky rooms?
It's
It's not stinky.
Yes, he was pretty stinky. And it's not like we're going to clean him every single day. Gerald was pretty consistent with his cleaning too, but he was still stinky. But anyway, me and Isaiah are going to the grocery store while Carson and Kalea stay home with my mother-in-law. Isaiah doesn't have school, so that's fun, right, Isaiah? Yeah. There's more construction. Oh, what are you doing, you truck? It's like you move and then you don't move. Can I get through at least? Thank goodness this is the last lot here in our street, so no more construction after this. This is why I brought Isaiah with me. Well, that and so him and Carson don't fight. But I was watching Erin from Everyday Erin, her vlog channel the other day, or last night actually, and she was vlogging at Target and she was like cracking up because she said everybody was watching her, but I'm vlogging in public right now. And I'm trying to see what Isaiah's gonna do. Or maybe he doesn't care. You don't care?
What?
But I'm vlogging in public with you?
I'm embarrassed.
You're embarrassed? I tried to make garlic bread. And these ones came out really hard. They're like croutons. I made for dinner. Let's start over here. Some baked broccoli. Oh, you want more broccoli, Mama? There you go. Hold it. Leftover spam fried rice. And this one I have some shrimp, Mexican corn, some chili, and I grilled some steaks. Yummy! Just waiting for Gerald to get out of the shower so we can have some dinner. I'm on the computer right now because I am about to edit a couple videos. I only have a little bit more time before we have to pick up Isaiah from school. Kalea is with my mother-in-law right now. What was I going to say? Oh, hi baby. Carson's here with me. Anyway, I wanted to give a shout out today to my girl Marseille from the Bells Plus One. You guys have to check her channel out for sure. I know a lot of you guys came on my channel from her channel because she did post a video about me and IJK Fam TV. So thanks for that, girl. For those of you who don't subscribe to Marseille on the Bells Plus One already, please check her channel out. I know this shout out back to you is long overdue and you didn't ask for it, but I wanted to do it. I've been wanting to do it. But yeah, you guys, if you guys want like a daily dose of giggles, if you guys want to have like a six pack from cracking up, you guys have to subscribe to the Bells Plus One, because that girl, somebody give that girl her own talk show, please. She just never fails to amuse me. She cracks me up. What's up, son? So yeah, she's got a cute family. Wait, baby, mommy is talking with her husband Uriah and her daughter Mariah Mimi. They are so cute, and her videos are, I think she does daily vlogging now, and she does a lot of talking about stuff that's happening in the news. Just listening to her insights and her opinions is very entertaining, so check her out. Oh, what happened to my iMovie? So yeah, I'm gonna try to get some editing done, guys. Carson. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Say bye, baby.
Bye.
Carson was just telling me how his sauce tastes like mustard because it's honey mustard. But that reminds me of the one time when Isaiah or Carson were like, mustard on the beat, ho. You know how mustard, DJ Mustard, with his like music, he says that. My kids always say that, and I always tell them, don't say that because ho is a bad word.
Why does Santa Claus say it?
And Isaiah called me out and said, well, then why does Santa Claus say it? So true, right? Yeah, baby. Santa Claus says, oh. Hey guys, we are going to a Filipino restaurant. It's called the Pinoy Joint for my mother-in-law's birthday celebration dinner. Gosh, you guys have to see Kalea's outfit of the day. It's so freaking cute. I'm wearing a tattoo choker. Do you guys remember these in the 90s? Yes, I'm taking it back. Here's a sneak peek of Kalea's outfit. Hi, Kalea. What are you trying to get? Ooh, you can't have a fork, Mama. Uh-oh, we dropped the fork. Eat your Shanghai. You can use your hand, baby girl. We got so much food. They ordered like two of everything. It's my mom-in-law's birthday. And Kalea Rose is standing on my lap. Carson's just waking up. Kalea already got her shoes taken off and she wanted her hat off, so you guys don't get to see her outfit of the day today. But it's okay. You'll wear it again, huh? She wants to sit by mommy. I want to say goodbye to all of my fall decor and say hello to my new Christmas piece right here. I got this from Michael's on sale. I did not pay $100 for it. It was 50% off plus 25% off entire purchase. So that was cool. It's so pretty. I love it.
I was saying bye-bye to this and I was like, oh, never mind. Hello.
Okay, that's all for this week's vlog. See you guys next time. Bye.
No, it isn't. I have to say this word. Yay.
Oh, Daddy's the bird whisperer. Oh, no, Kalea. Kalea wants to pet the bird. No, Mama, don't pet the bird.